in Effects and Presets, let's search for a Gaussian blur and apply it to the circle. In Effect Controls, Blurriness to 300. To remove the hard edges, just turn off Repeat Edge Pixels. Now, if you are thinking this is a dumb option, let's look at an image that covers the canvas. Gaussian blur to 300, and it looks good. But with repeat edge pixels turned off, we get this vignetting. I hope that helps. Catch you later.